Hello, my name's Puck Webber. I teach English literature at A-level here at Holyrood, and I teach it in conjunction with Miss Booth, Janet Booth, who's my colleague, and she teaches one side of the course and I teach the other side of the course. And we've been teaching together for 17 years, and we've been teaching English literature and English language and literature A-level for that time together. So we're very experienced in working together. And that's one of the reasons why I would say it's a good idea to study English literature here at Holyrood with us. Not only do we know the course very well, we've both been examiners, and we have a proven track record of superb results, getting students often to gain at least two extra grades on top of their initial predicted grade. We have small size classes, which means you get more one-to-one attention from us, and we also have what we call an open door policy, which means you can come and find us whenever you want for extra assistance if you are finding it difficult to understand something or you need some extra support. We do regular assessment and feedback, so you get to know exactly where you are in terms of getting towards your target grade or beyond it. I want to tell you a little bit about the course now. It's a fascinating course. We study OCR, which is the Oxford and Cambridge syllabus here at Holyrood. There are three modules to it. One is a drama and poetry module. That's the module that I teach. Ms. Booth teaches the Gothic novel. So you study a range of Gothic literature with her. And then we also do a coursework module, which is a range of 20th century fiction. We study The Road, which is a post-apocalyptic novel. And we also study Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf and a volume of poetry by Carol Ann Duffy, a very well-known poet. In terms of the poetry that you'd study with me, I would be looking at the poetry of Christina Rossetti, a Victorian poet, and also a play by a Norwegian writer called Henrik Ibsen, The Doll's House. But don't worry, you won't be reading it in Norwegian, you'll be reading it in English. And we're looking at the theme of how women have been treated at various different points in Victorian society. In terms of the Shakespeare text that you'd study with me, we'll be looking at the comedy Twelfth Night. For many of you, you're familiar with studying tragedy, and so looking at a comedy would be a nice thing to be doing with you. You do need to enjoy reading and be prepared to discuss your ideas in class, and of course there will be essay writing as a part of your course. And for these reasons, the reading and the essay writing and the communication skills that you'll be developing, English A-level leads you on to a whole variety of different degree subjects and also career paths. And I'd just like to take a moment or two to talk to you about some of the different career paths and university degrees that English Literature A-level will prepare you for. Some students, of course, want to go on to study English literature at degree, which is a wonderful thing to do. I did that myself in conjunction with a drama degree, so I did what was called a combined honours. I did English and drama, and it was a wonderful time. I wanted to go into writing, and that was one of the things that it prepared me for, to be able to write script and to be able to write poetry and also short stories. But a lot of people don't want to go on to university to take English literature. English literature is what's known as a facilitating A-level. It allows you to develop your ability to communicate in writing and in speech, and so it's absolutely fantastic for business-orientated degrees, if you want to go into business or management. It's also fantastic if you want to go into law, because obviously as a lawyer, as a solicitor or a barrister, your communication skills have to be absolutely excellent. Other areas that you might want to go into would be the media, advertising, TV production, possibly into magazine editing, or indeed into publishing, so editing manuscripts for books. So there are a whole range of fascinating degrees and career paths that you could take having taken English literature at A-level. We'd love to see you. We're a very warm and welcoming department, and as I say, we're always there should you need to talk to us and get extra support. Thanks for listening.